Debbie Stabenow is addicted to spending. Citizens Against Government Waste named her the Parker of the Month for blatantly wasting taxpayer dollars. So it's no wonder Debbie Stabenow loaded her farm bill full of pork. While families and farmers are cutting their budgets, Stabenow pushed through a $969 billion bill that spends $25 million to study the health benefits of peas, $91 million in subsidies for popcorn, $15 million to establish a grant program to improve the U.S. sheep industry, and it creates a new authority to herd geese at JFK Airport. Michigan can do better. It's time to cut the pork, cut the waste, and replace Debbie Stabenow.